Java code has a special way of saying things like me or my. It's this, the this reference. The this reference can be used to distinguish between instance variables and parameters, or local variables, which only belong inside the method. This, no pun intended, solves a problem that we had earlier. Remember in the constructor for the person, we had to give the parameter this odd name, a name? If instead of using a name, we had just used name, then this code would look like this, which won't work. If we name the parameter the same as the instance variable, then this line just assigns the parameter the value it already has. Nothing changes. But you can access the instance variable using this. If you write this.name equals name, then you'll assign the value of name, the parameter variable, into the instance variable. In Java, local variables and parameter variables are considered first when looking up variable names. We say that a local variable shadows an instance variable. The instance variable is hidden in the shadow of the local variable. And to find the instance variable again, you need to use this. This.name equals name means set the instance variable name to the value of the parameter name.